Hello and welcome to the FC24 Unlimited Skill Point Sheet that I'm going to be demonstrating. If you'd like to purchase, it's in the description below inside of my Discord server. What I'm going to show you here is that I'm inside of a pro club's lobby. I go over to my character, Shalom Bhopal, click on one of my presets, go into attributes, and as you can see in the top right, I have 90 skill points because I'm a level 55. However, as soon as I start to buy something, it changes to 500 skill points, which allows me to purchase every single attribute in the game, which I'll show you me doing now. As you can see, I've just purchased everything there is, including the goalkeeping section and an outfield player. There's still 57 skill points remaining. I'm now going to back out completely, go outside of pro clubs, go back into pro clubs to show you that it stays. Now it may say 3-star, 3-star. However, when you click into it, it will say 5-star, 5-star, and that's what it is in game. 5-star, 5-star. Every single one of your attributes save, and if you're wondering what it looks like, it simply just says that you have 0 skill points remaining, even though you own everything. If you'd like to purchase, once again, it's in the description down below. Join the Discord and make a ticket. In the how to buy section is the link to the Shopee, and after purchasing, the email will explain the instructions.